that went as well as we might have hoped, let us cast our eyes about and analyze the situation.
Ah, it is a relief to hear that Ulrika is safe. Mayhap there is aught I could do for her, pervasive though the Queen Regent's influence has become. My humblest thanks. You've proven a friend to Melv and me as well. It isn't much, but here, I would not see you go unrewarded for your trouble.
Now to report to Captain Brandt. If you wish to meet with this person, I would gladly lead the way. I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. See a ladder yonder, but we can't reach it from here. We'll have to get up there and drop it down. Have you taken leave of your senses, Arisen? Now to report to Captain Brandt. If you would be so kind as to follow me, I shall take you to the one you seek. Over here, if you would. Unless I am mistaken, all we require is all... ready in our possession.
Come to test your wits. Seeker's tokens are treasures indeed. Yet where was it that you found your first? Ah, I see I needn't have worried. Well sought and well found. I trust it was a pleasant jaunt. As promised, you shall have your prize. Look for it in yon chest. 5 riddles have I posed, and 5 answers have you given. Perhaps you expected more, but I'm afraid that's that. Our next game shall have to take a different tack. Though constant this world may seem, in truth, all is in flux. And so, the time has come for me to fly. If you are not yet satisfied, seek me at my new abode. But for now, I bid you farewell, dogged adventurer.
A result to be proud of. Every little thing you find, and your pack will soon outweigh you. Well, I know it, yet I cannot seem to resist.
I expect that's a common occurrence in our line of work.
This might be worth a read.
Let's have a look then.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
No harm in picking a few. Let me get that. All things considered, I suspect that is something best left alone.
Indeed. One never can be too cautious. Ours is a party of women, by and large.
And yet no two of us are the same.
Yeah.
Now, what might that be? We ought to take a closer look.
Ah, now here's a surprise.
Our collection grows. Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
You're a welcome sight, Arisen. As ever, I'm yours to command.
Say it. We trounced our foe well and true.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle. Let us try for the same result with our next attack. Heed your senses. If aught feels out of place, it could very well be a trap. Remain alert, and naught shall catch us by surprise. Battle is best avoided here.
And their skulls are smashed beyond repair.
Phantoms are upon us. I shall heal you at once. Halt, if you please.
I'll not take that from you.
Fancy a look at my wares? Always a pleasure.
Ballista arisen. This could blunt an edge in battle if we knew it well. I grant your weapon a magical boon.
Generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Greetings, sir. We see a great many customers.
Not half.
Can't remember the last time I had a problem.
Interested in my wares?
Time to be heading home.
Have a gander at my wares. You shan't regret. Pleasure doing business with you.
Welcome, sir. After all, 'tis folly to linger on a sick. Your vocation, when there are so many exciting methods of combat to be tried, always a pleasure.
Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of crowds.
Shall we get some rest then? Good morrow, everyone. Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Feeling rested, I trust?
Collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
One might confidently call that a resounding victory. I fear our equipment may rust in these conditions. Rumbling isn't like to improve our situation, you know.
Genius. My own master must have learned this tactic.
Now that is a surprise. Enemy retreats. Want me to pursue and eliminate the stragglers? Just recall, I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location? I can't imagine we're in need of a campsite just now. We shall be ill prepared for battle if we rest overmuch.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my speciality.
I dare say, I've accomplished a few feats to be proud of, at least.
Are you fit to travel?
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
Coming down.
Take heart. The worst it can do is drench our equipment.
My curative magics are at your disposal. Halt, if you please.
Over here, if you please. Yon path leads not to our destination. If you would prefer to explore. I shall guide you another time.
The Arisen decides our path. We have but to follow.
I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Will be arisen to the site.
place to harvest some ingredients.
Master, I discovered a treasure chest hereabouts during my last journey beyond the rift. Shall I guide you to it?
I've a wellspring of strength that shall never run dry. Is there nothing we can do about this obstacle?
If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my aim. Might I be of assistance?
With the port crystal placed, we'll be able to use a...
Well, so dearly did you love our game that you have sought me out again. Let us resume at once. I too have grown rather engrossed.
Outstanding.
So vast is this world, and full of life. You are but one of many. Indeed, in the grand scheme, we are as distinct from one another as pebbles on a beach. Yet we do so love to extol our differences. But are these differences so great? If you believe so, this next task should prove exceedingly simple. This man. If men are so distinct, I'm sure you'll find him in a trice.
Treasure chest. Shall we see? Beware! A Minotaur is coming!
Shall fall.
solitary shard is good for little. We need to seek out more of these, if 'tis to be of use.
We ought to keep it with care, lest we lose it.
Efficiency at its best. Let us aim for greater precision with our next attempt. Healing arisen.
We must focus on finding victory, whatever our discomfort.
Really now, what are you doing?
Do be mindful of your surroundings.
That's battle is best avoided here.
Truly are formidable, Arisen.
I'd wager there's aught to be found here. What purpose does yon statue serve, I wonder?
Mayhap these statues are landmarks for travelers.
Ah.
Now here's a surprise.
Our collection grows.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.